Yo, how's everyone doing today? Ready to get started? We're ready to get started. Bad? That's not good. That's not good at all. Last night we killed a boss. We found the girl that we've been seeing, apparently. And I think we're at a point of no return, meaning we can't go backwards anymore, which is good. Basically, we're at the end of the game. I just don't know, like, how close we are to the ending. But I wouldn't be surprised if this lasts less than 2 hours. Large cash. Can be destroyed by powerful attacks, requires special ability. Be right back. Alright, sorry about that. Halfway to no deaths? I would say so. Is Evie... Oh, did I end up dying? I ended up dying, apparently. Evie ended up knocking down all the water. Oh my lord, don't go back in the same spot where you were just at. Hey, let's find out what ended up killing me, because I didn't see any enemies. Oh, that guy ended up killing me. Did he just regenerate health? I can. I like how these enemies have the rhino gears from the first one. Yeah, I hope you're doing well, Lip Smacker. I know you have day off today, at least you should. Hope it goes well. Also, AGDQ has started. Today is the first day. Wow. Let's go here.
Studying the nano beast's brain has opened my eyes to an inescapable truth. I always thought it was some sort of mutated animal, but I was wrong. This beautiful creature was created from nothing but nanites. It's the world's first nanite life form, but there's something else preying on my mind. Despite its unmistakable origins, the creature shares some DNA with me.
Off today? Hell yeah. How's it going, Harold?
I'm so sorry, Ben. I cannot move. My defense routines are all clogged up. The hackers have me right where they wanted. I'm a useless metallic vegetable. I don't know how much longer I can hold back the nanite virus corrupting my OS.
Maybe go to game store and check prices versus eBay? Sounds like a good idea.
I know you're in there. Thought you'd seen the last of old Eli, huh? Guess again. Dying means nothing to me, and killing even less. You can't hide behind that flimsy door forever. Soon, every single one of your little secrets shall be mine.
I chopped his head off. I don't, like, it says right here, can be destroyed by powerful attacks, and then it says, requires special ability. So my assumption is that would probably only work during New Game Plus. I mean, even if I kill him, he's gonna come back. I wonder why little Johnny didn't have that ability though. Brother Eli, offline, again. Chrysalis headgear. First play for Pokemon Sword. Play for an hour or so at least. Pokemon Sword. Is that the one for the Switch? Or Game Boy? I don't know. While health is low, stamina regenerates increased. Ah, okay. So, is that the newest one or the one before that? I think there's two Pokemon games out, right? Nano damage plus 20. Oh, okay. It's still the new one. Well, I hope you like it, man. Well, I'm back here again.
I saw what you did out there. Harold let me down in my hour of need, but you came through as I always knew you would. It was him, wasn't it? Brother Eli in the flesh. Let's hope he stays down for good this time.
The children
of the Spark have been conducting nanite experiments that may eclipse even my own findings. I surmise we just witnessed the result, and that's not even the worst. Athena has been consumed by the nanite swarm. With everything I've learned, we might be able to pull her out.
Oh.
We're running out of time. I hate to say this, but I need you out there one more time.
How can we pull her out?
I'd love to explain in detail, but I don't think you'd quite understand. We need a lot of energy to revert the process. Trust me on this. I know the science behind this whole deal better than I know my own sock drawer. You just worry about the legwork. I'll take care of the rest.
Of course.
I'll need massive amounts of energy to get this right. The only thing powerful enough to make it happen is the goddamn spark itself. Our friend Eli had a lot of followers, you know? You'll find those wretched zealots worshipping the spark in Port Nixon's old power plant. Once there, you'll have to go up their magnetic zip lines if you want to get inside the cathedral. Here, take this gadget. You'll find it invaluable.
Oh, how do you know the children of the Spark?
I used to do business with them back in the day. Matriarch Celeste can be a very convincing woman. In the end, though, our views on nanites differed more than I thought. Let's leave it at that.
How can I find the power plant?
Those zealots call it
Cathedral of the Spark, but you won't find it if you look for a church. It shouldn't be hard to miss if you keep your eyes open for a pair of eerie-looking cooling towers down in the Harbor District.
Did you find anything about me?
Yes, I did. But now's not the time to talk. Our mission comes first. I hope you understand. I know I can help you. There's only one more thing I need to ascertain. Everything will be revealed in time, my friend.
How can I find the power plant?
Those zealots. Oh. It should.
The spark?
Tell me about it. Strange name for an innovative contraption. It was supposed to solve all our energy problems at once. In the end, it proved too unstable. Creo was very happy to wash its hands of that damn piece of junk. Of course, that made it all the more alluring to those fanatics.
Goodbye.
Goodbye for now.
The lifter hook acquired. Find the power plant in Port Nixon. If he can steal the spark from the old power plant at Port Nixon, Gutenberg might be able to pull Athena out of the swarm and maybe even defeat the nanite threat. The old power plant at Port Nixon. So I finally got the lifter hook. Dang it. Oh, man. Am I gonna have to fight Brother Eli again? No. He's gone. Just seems like I never clean my desk. Well, here we are again.
Again, haven't I seen you before? Just moved here from Port Nixon. The world might be going to hell in a handbasket, but at least old Gideon's back where he belongs, eh? Oi, just
okay. It's a strange way to look at it. Okay, so I'm at Gideon Rock. I need to go to Port Nixon, and I need to go to the power plant. Which means I need to go backwards. They killed me. I didn't even see that.
Left you a little message just in case. Me and the boys have hit the road. There's nothing left for us now that the creatures kicked the bucket. I'd watch out for those other hunters if I were you, by the way. Those loons are a lost cause. Anyway, I'm sure we haven't seen the last of you. What's the saying again? You always meet twice in life. Oh, and don't even think we forgot about your debts. You owe us big time, bucko.
I was gonna say, I never gave him half of the earnings for killing the beast. We are at the game store, be on your best behavior. Oh god. Putting me on the spot, man. Is there anything I need at the game store? I can't remember, to be honest. If you see the, fast travel is not available and connects all save zones. Look for exo lines to access connections.
System startup complete. It's great to see you again, friend. Good news. I'm still alive. I've been able to fight the corruption of my system with varying degrees of success.
Things are looking dire, aren't they?
In a word, yes. The Oxbridge Dictionary of Foolish Language.
No running around.
This kind of event succinctly as apocalyptic. Good luck out there, friend. Initiating recovery mode.
I was gonna say, if you see the new Mario and Rabbids or Advance Wars 1 and 2, make sure to pick it up for me and I'll pay you later.
Shit. Pop always warned me.
Did you see what happened outside?
God? Judgment Day will come.
Do something big. Something shocking. Something that matters.
Why team up?
Because it's the right thing to do. The world is falling into utter chaos, and nobody's doing a damn thing except for you. I've heard the stories, all of them. And I love a good story. Everyone in Jericho is talking about you. Some call you a hero. Others think you're a mass-murdering lunatic. Heck, you're probably both. But at least you stand up to those children of the Spark. At least you do something. I admire that. It's what Iron Mouse always tried to do. This town needs a symbol now. Someone who stands up for what's right.
Do not see Advance Wars. Man. Have you ever wielded a weapon?
Well, duh. Of course. Countless times. Just to be sure, film props count, don't they? I had 20 weeks of stunt boot camp for Iron Mouse versus Carbon Cat. That was great in that movie, by the way.
That sounds like a crazy idea. I'm in! Oh.
You're on your way to the Cathedral of the Spark, aren't you? Suits me just fine.
I hope
those
we get him killed.
Crazy cultists won't even see me coming. And I mean that literally. I'll sneak in like a shadow. And together we'll mop the floor with those miscreants. Miscreants. That's a good word. I should use it more often.
Remind me of our plan. What's your catchphrase?
Iron Mouse has a lot of iconic lines. After all, I had the best writers in the biz. My favorite is tough as iron, quiet as a mouse. I wrote that one myself.
Join Iron Mouse on an amazing adventure. Oh my gosh. At the Cathedral of this park. Done with acting, Kyle Baxter decides to don the Iron Mouse cape and mask for real. Join him on an amazing adventure at the Cathedral of the Spark. Wow. They actually have a lot of Switch games under 20. Well, at least there's still one guy dancing.
I'm not in the mood to talk. Leave me alone.
Yeah, that's one of the games that I'm thinking of buying, but we'll see. His sister said you were twins.
Yeah, right. She's a snake. See ya.
Don't get discouraged.
Oh, hello. Have we met?
You seem in a bit of trouble. What's the situation in the city? Officer Klein?
Since that damn thing in the sky exploded, things in Jericho City have gone from bad to worse. Help? Yeah, there's none on the way. We're screwed six ways till Sunday.
You seem in a bit of trouble.
Yeah, tell me about it. An elderly couple hired me to escort them through the city, but we were ambushed and my guys came down with radiation poisoning. I heard there were a lot of mercs at this party, so I thought I might be able to hire some tough guys to help me out. Yeah, fat chance of that. All the hunters are either drunk out of their skulls or dead. And that Welsh chick? Don't even get me started. Real pain in the butt.
Tell me more.
I was supposed to escort that couple to Gateway Bravo. They ran like their lives depended on it when we came across some scavengers outside that Russian quacks clinic. Guess what? Their lives did depend on it. I'll never forgive myself for what those scavengers did to my team.
Don't worry, I'll find them.
I don't know what I would have done without you. My clients have been incommunicado for hours now. In their last message, they kept rambling on about a zebra. Can you imagine? They must have lost their damn minds. They are out there in the city center. God knows what living hell they are going through right now. So that's my pitch. Everyone knows you, if not by name, at least by reputation. Maybe you can do what I can't.
I don't remember where the zebra was.
Nothing good about it, sadly. Bye.
See ya.
What's going on? Did someone explode a nuke? What the hell's going on? Did someone explode a nuke?
They have curved space for 10. It's 20 plus on eBay. Well, get it? I don't know what it is, though. I've never heard of it. I have no idea.
Yeah, the boss ain't coming back anytime soon. He's probably halfway to New York by now. What do you want to buy?
Sale. Boop, 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 boop. Sale. I'm pretty sure the zebra was I don't remember where the zebra was. It's gotta be like near the cop section, right? Where was the zebra? It's gotta be right out here. curved space.
People are still upstairs, partying like there's no tomorrow.
Yeah.
It's me again, partner. Come by my hideout in the underground. See you soon.
See you. Yeah, you can also play Destroy All Humans on the Xbox Game Pass. I was tempted to playing it, but I never went through it because I didn't really know what it was. Wow, I kicked them and ripped them in half. Yo, defrag scorcher. Single rig, 226. Thank you. Large pile of metal scraps. There we go. Pretty fun game, though. I still want to say, I can't really tell where I am. Because of all of the crap on the ground. I am not sure how I didn't die. Brother Eli, a-ba-ba-bum. See, the place that I was thinking of was over there. And I need to go down there where the guy is. Right here. Yeah, I was right. Holy crap! Well, I'm definitely dead. I'm not sure if he regenerated his arm or not. Man. I'm pretty sure there's a frickin' save spot right underneath. They only have the first Mario and Rabbids game. Lost cause, man. Okay, so go up here. This way. Yo, you can see him. That's really cool. Oh, there isn't a safe spot. Yes, there is. There should be one right over here. Unless, of course, it's not there anymore. Oh wow, that's cool. Going to get Ember also for 15. I don't know what it is, around 30 on eBay. I'm getting out of here. You're gonna buy out the entire store, man. Hell, dude! Well, if whoever it was here, well, they're pretty much dead. That's just so tiny, man. I go from doing all right to just, you're now dead. Is there any reason why you want to have a big collection? Why does this guy take, like, no damage? I have collect manual? Collect mania. I'm assuming these are used games, aren't they? Got him. When an enemy attacks a successful direction, we block defense increase for a short time. Resurgent, reuse boss, huh? Yeah, it is another boss that we had already killed. The zebra, I mean. I hear geese are pretty mean as well. I don't even see those emotes. Geese would fight zebra?
Oh God.
Jose?
You saved us. I thought we were goners for sure. Thank God. You killed that beast.
What are you doing, Jose?
And you have my sincere gratitude. I wish that goddamn search and rescue officer had even half your guts. First she abandoned her team, then she abandoned us. We were outmanned and outgunned. We ran like hell hoping to make it out alive. Deep down, I know she couldn't have helped, all things considered. Still, I would have appreciated her trying a bit harder. Or at all.
Return to Officer Klein at Cloud 9.
Please go. I'll look after myself.
Without you, we'd be dead.
Because that makes sense.
Forget it, boys. We're not gonna make it out here. The nanites can't be stopped.
Yeah? Then what are you gonna do? Hide away your fallout shelter like the elites? Bad news. We can't afford shit.
If we'd only stayed in prison, we could have fixed the old police repeller.
The old police repeller? Wait, of course.
Boys, that's brilliant. Follow me. We're going back to prison.
Yeah, that was an optional boss fight, though, Wonder Boy. I didn't have to go there at all if I didn't want to. The place that I have to go to is back to the power plant, assuming I've already been there. Because they didn't have a used one? Oh, wow. I had that happen to me once. I need to go back to Cloud 9. But I don't know how to do that. Yeah, that way. I went to back a long time, like freaking 9 years ago, I went to go buy a new toilet. And they had a price tag for the toilet, but according to them, the price tag that they ended up putting on said toilet was a price tag for a different toilet. And the price tag that they ended up putting was like 100, maybe 200 pesos less than what the toilet that I had ended up buying actually cost. So I ended up buying like a toilet for like 200 pesos less than what it should have been, which is pretty cool. They're like, oh yeah, we're gonna charge you this because it's not your fault that it's got the wrong price tag. I'm like, cool. No, I didn't install the toilet myself. No, it was a brand new toilet.
What the hell's going on? Did someone explode a nuke?
Did you make any progress with finding those two?
I did, no thanks to you.
You did? Then they're alive? Oh, thank heavens! Oh, phew. That's a massive weight off my shoulders.
Yeah, but then they apparently wanted to go on by themselves, which made no sense.
What? I would never! My word is my bond! But how did you know? Oh, you won't tell anyone, will you?
I'll keep it to myself for a price.
Oh, I understand. Then take this. It's the most valuable thing I own. And keep your mouth shut.
SNR Kingfisher, a 270 spear. Wow. Yo, check me out. Wide open as far as I know. I'm sure you'd have more problems than not problems. No destinations unlocked? What? You'd get a lot of cracked toilets where you would have to end up putting some sort of special paste on it to make sure it doesn't uncrack. Or have a lot of, like, if it breaks during this time, then we give you money back. And it's like, oh, man. And then you'll have to have, like, inspections to make sure they didn't bust it themselves. But ma'am, you accidentally dropped a hammer on your toilet. That's not part of our agreement. Oh, it looks like VIPs aren't working for me. Anyone got an good scams? Anyone got any good scams? Oh, right. I need to go back to the guy. before I go the direction where I wanted to go. Well, there's a giant hole down there. He seems the good scams nowadays are just making up crap and selling it on eBay. Yeah, like receipts for I need to go that way. How do I do that? Wanna die? Oh god, I'm the one that's gonna die. I've always wanted to open a cemetery, just need like an acre of grass and a fence, so plot space and cut grass easy. Probably. Well, even if I went over there, like, it wouldn't matter. Because I need to go that way. I fell. That would definitely get me killed. Did I pick it up? I did pick it up. Oh, they covered up the good part. Oh my gosh, this just got me back here. Really? That is really stupid. You can stream N64 games. That was really stupid. Yeah, I don't really go higher than Super, than N64. With PlayStation being like super borderline, because it's really hard to be able to stream those games sometimes. Please address to his manager. That didn't even go off. I am confused. There's this crap again. Where does this get me? Oh, it just gets me back up here. Hybrid Heaven, you may like? I mean, I'd be more than happy to check it out. I've never heard of it, that's for sure.
Redneck 22. I repeat, this is Redneck 22. I'm on the trail of that nanite freak now. All my men have been killed. I'm trying to get close to it, but if this doesn't work out, I'll have to run for the hills. Oh, screw this. I'm out. I'm not gonna kill myself over this.
Well, I'm missing something real simple right now. Maybe I need to go through here? Maybe that boss wasn't optional.
Humanity with the blessings of sacred technology.
Really long ago. What is it, an RPG? Oh god.
Ronin squad, assemble. Shield's death shall be avenged.
Leave no stone unturned. This isn't a job, it's destiny.
In a good spot right now. Okay, got him. Two and a half? Wow. I mean, with your points, I'd play anything. You know, as long as I can get my hands on it, of course. So the dude's down here. So let's just do that. Let's go here. Can I DDT a zombie? Kinda like Resident Evil, but with wrestling moves. Really? That's interesting. Never heard of it. I would have to see it, should I say. I really hope the doctor's still dancing. Give me a second. What? Says I'm having problems finding twitch.tv again. But I am live. Unsure though. I am live, right? I cannot believe that this woman is still dancing. Yeah, it says that it can't find Twitch.tv. I was watching a stream on the other side and
soon I will bring about a new age of harmony between man and machine. A new era, a new dawn. Such a shame about dear Jonathan. But sometimes one just has to be pragmatic. No matter how much it hurts. I have big things to accomplish. And I can't afford anyone to leave anything that may tie me to little Johnny's unfortunate demise. I'm sorry for what he became. Sorry for the shame he brought upon us. Sometimes I even feel sorry for using the pawn to get him out of the way.
Right, you enter Port Nixon through here. Okay. Yeah, it says that I can't find Twitch.tv, which makes no sense. Well, I know Pokemon got banned for 2 days, but I want to say the 2 days has been up by now. Yeah, I was watching AGDQ, but like the stream just went offline and the thing is just not loading anymore.
Ronin squad, target locked.
Swarm and terminate.
For Major General!
Have you seen that Fox News is starting to crack down on people that are watching MasterChef? That's pretty cool, right? I think that's the reason why she got banned. Same reason why Hassan got banned. Freaking these top streamers just make jokes over the fact that they got banned. Like, lo, we got banned. I'm gonna come back with the massive stream and then, like, make freaking 100K in a day.
Glad to see you made it. Just after I left AID command, everything went to hell. I was sure your luck had finally run out. I have to leave the city immediately. The world needs to know what these guys did.
What's going on in the city?
Looks like the explosion at the AID base unleashed a storm of nanites. They're everywhere. They're transforming matter all the time, and there's no off switch. Just how Dr. Barrett built them. But somehow I get the feeling they're communicating with each other or with someone or something.
Leave the city? They built a pretty high wall around it.
Every wall is a door, my friend. During my underground adventures, I found out how to reactivate the subway train at Capital Station. But the whole tunnel is filled with nanite structures. I'll have to blast through them, and to do so, I need one of those anti-nanite repeller units. If I can get a repeller coil, we'll have a train to get us out of this godforsaken city.
Where do we find a repeller coil?
I saw some guys dragging repeller equipment into the prison you escaped from a while back. But I still need to work on the override codes to get the train running again. You'll save me a lot of time if you keep an eye out for a repeller coil in the meantime. We have to succeed. The world must know. Looks like it's all coming to a head.
I don't report calling the JCPD detention. Really? What is this? Warren's hideout key card. This isn't the prison.
Hello, I'm Kyle Baxter. You may know me from such movies as Iron Mouse, Iron Mouse 2, or maybe even my most recent hit, Iron Mouse 8. Did you know that blue sparkle addiction is becoming a national concern? This drug is an epidemic sweeping across the country. Blue sparkle has already ruined countless lives. I'm deeply worried about its effects on our citizens. Please fight back by joining the Creo Anti-Drug Foundation in our crusade to get Blue Sparkle off the streets. And always remember, hugs defeat drugs.
Hugs defeat drugs? I'm back here again. Freaking robots missing. I didn't realize how little health I had. Anti-nano prototype, 2 out of 3? Or is that 2/3? Well, if it's got like one giant star, and I think it looks like an American flag, then that's them. Well, I didn't think this game would have lasted 2 hours, but I don't know.
Huh.
I do have a backup game, you know, when we finish this, but I thought we were a lot closer to the end, but I guess we're not. I don't know. Maybe the first half of the stream.
Seems nanites are even more adaptable than I ever thought. They are beautiful creatures. Sometimes I don't feel worthy enough to be around, but Dr. Barrett is the only one who understands. He will lead us into the future. The others, they'll see. They think I've cracked, lost my mind, my worldview, my entire state of being offends.
I don't think I can back. I don't think I can get back up. Can I drop down there somehow? Wait, maybe that's right here. Hey. Okay. So that one is 1 out of 3. I got the other one at 2 out of 3. I just need the 3 out of 3 one. This is a Mach 7.
Project Utopia failed. Our future in ruins. Before Jean's, Dr. Barrett's dream can't die. There has to be another way. Better way. I've exposed thousands of nanites to extreme conditions, but so far they've persevered. No, more than that. They've prospered. Soon,
the tall dude with glasses. Their powers. Really? Do they say, like, any reason? Yeah, but they're not saying the reason for it then, huh? Oh, wow. No foul play or drug use. And how the heck would someone just end up dying then? Sucks. I'm missing one key card. Yeah, I have one and I have two, but I'm missing three. Where the heck is the last guy? That's guy number two. And I can't go over there because I don't have that ability. Be the third. I don't know. I'm hoping it's not me. Well, I just want to leave now. Would deal lethal damage. Health is restored at the cost of one battery. Ooh. Oh, hey, I know I can use it. Hell yeah. What are the chances of this taking me to... to the prison. Auto healing. Increases energy gain and gain a small amount of health when a battery is filled.
We did it! We escaped this goddamn clink!
But what about the warden?
What about the warden? He's never gonna find us down here.
Yeah.
Free at last.
Yeah, free at last.
Still, free for what?
We're trapped in Jericho. The world's going to hell. There is no escape.
Yeah, but you're better off dying at your own, like, in a non-incarcerated section, right? Hey, detention center. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, really? How long has it been since you haven't seen your aunt? Okay, so... the stranger needs a portable repeller coil to escape from Jericho City. Apparently, you can find it just what you need at the JCPD detention. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, I'm here. Okay. So this is back at the beginning of the game. Oh, a few weeks. Okay, not too bad. I almost went a year without seeing my aunt, and she only lives like 3 blocks away from me. Well, no, that's a lie. It's more like... like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... I would say like less than 10 blocks. It all looks the same, as if nothing has changed. My monitor turned off. Okay, I don't know if my monitor turned off or the game crashed. ...20-minute car ride. Oh, yeah, it crashed. Well then. Yep. I still can't get access to Twitch for some reason.
Okay.
Really? Are you telling me I can't play this game? You need to be online to open this on this device. To open this on this device when offline, go to the offline permissions settings in the store settings page. You can change this setting the next time you go online. Are you freaking kidding me? This may all be a dream. Yeah, I don't understand why my internet does what it does. The thing is, like... like, the entire plan of today's stream was to play this and Desperados 3, and I can't do that if this damn thing isn't online. I can stop streaming and then hope I can go back live once I turn this back on to allow me to play offline. But I might not be able to come back live if I do that. Like, I don't even know why it's not set. Set to offline automatically. Okay. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to go offline. I'm going to try to go back online. And if it doesn't work, I'll just have to switch to my old internet and play that way. So, wish me luck. I'll be right back. And I won't actually know if it'll work, so I hope someone's here to tell me whether if it works or not.